Sunday morning, the sun is coming up. I'm on the tee at 7. I'm here to try my luck. They say this game's a tough one, but I'll give it my best shot. Though the bunkers look like beaches and the greens like parking lots. Oh, Lord, what am I gonna do? Help me keep my head down. Save me from those double bogey blues. First I pull out my driver. Check my stance and grip. I'm trying to remember every single Nicholas tip. Straighten that left elbow. Slightly bend your knee. Keep your head behind the ball and look out for those trees. Oh, Lord. What club should I choose? You know I'm lost out in the forest. Save me from those double bogey blues. Now two of them are lost. Got 200 yards of water, then I got to get across. Did I hear somebody talking about a $40 bet? I got 30 in my pocket, but I won't let them see me sweat. Oh, Lord, the next bud's for you. Help me with this three-wood. Save me from a double bogey blues. Well, I'm on the 18th and 7th. My knees begin to shake. I'm praying I can one putt. Try to save an 8. It's a $40 Nassau. If I sink this, I'm a lock. I'll be sitting in the clubhouse, sipping bourbon on the rock. Oh, Lord. What am I? Keep my head down. Save me from those double bogey blues. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I can't afford to lose. You know I'll be in church next Sunday. To save me from those double bogey blues.
Yeah!